How to be an elite combo guard, part 29.